outside and steer clear of that spooky abode.